In Game 1 of the Stanley Cup Finals, Chicago was going up against former Blackhawks draft pick Michael Layton and the Flyers, but it was Philly's offense that broke through. Less than 7 minutes in, Ville Leino with his 13th point in 14 playoff games, but shortly afterward, Chicago would tie it up. And then later in the first, the Blackhawks shorthanded, and it's Dave Bolin on the breakaway, putting the Hawks up 2-1. However, with less than 30 seconds to go in the first, Danny Briere, one goal and three assists on the night, and the Flyers led 3-2 after one. On to the second period, Philly up 4-3, when Christopher Stee gets the rebound of his own miss, and we are tied at four, but the Hawks weren't done. Less than 6 minutes later, Troy Brower in front looking for his second goal of the contest, and Michael Layton gets pulled in favor of another former Blackhawk, Brian Boucher. But with a little over a minute left in the second, Philly would answer right back. Aaron Asham tying it up at five. Five goals scored in each period, so we move on to the third. 8.5 minutes into the final period, Thomas Kopetsky, in his first game back in 3 weeks, puts the Blackhawks up 6-5. And how about Antti Niemi? Stopped all six shots he faced in the third, made 27 saves on the night, and Chicago wins a game in the Stanley Cup Final for the first time since 1973.